We're at Cauldwell Avenue, 4th of July family reunion. And today, we honored Miss Dorothy Green with a plaque today for her outstanding donations and her looking after us in the early days when we grew up here on Cauldwell Avenue. And we appreciate her coming to join us every day, well, every year at our 4th of July reunion. And we thank her again for coming out.
Thank you, Marty. That's all.
Thank you, sweetheart.
Thank you again.
Shout out to DJ Mero, Claudette St. Rose. Two great games today at the Cauldwell Avenue, 34th annual. I'm the Shadow. It was a hell of a ball game today. The 16 over, great game. The 14 over, great game. I had a hell of a time. I'll be back next year for sure. Two great games today. Cauldwell Avenue, 34th annual. Big shout out to Claudette St. Rose and DJ Mero. I'm the Shadow. Had a wonderful day today. Peace.
Man, yeah, this is my man.
There's
the opposite team.
There's winners. These are still winners.
It's all good. It's all love. You know, I have nothing else to say. But you know, good sportsmanship. We lost. I think they robbed us on that one, but it's okay. It's all right. Man over there did his thing. My team did a good thing. It's all love. Maybe next year we get them back. Next year, mark my words, we get them back next year. And again, we have a plaque for this brother right here, Danny Bailey. He's been with us for over 40, 50 years as well. And he makes sure everything goes proper out here. He makes sure everybody out here have a great day. And this brother has been taking care of us and making sure we all have a good time out here. Danny, my brother, thank you for coming out.
Okay, I still claim to be 35, all right? I don't have my speech written out right now, but you know, these brothers are real honorable folks, man. I'm glad to participate.
Thank you again, my brother. We love you. Thank you for all you've done for us for all these years, and you're a blessing to us. Thank you again, and we're going to walk around again.
This is Urban New York Bulls Finest, Cauldwell Avenue. 35 plus years of greatness, nostalgia's greatness, right here in the park. Be there, be square. What a great game, folks. What a great game.
But we gotta deny some motherfuckers from shooting free shots. If we wanna win this game, that's what we're gonna have to do. We're gonna have to beat them on everything.
Take it out the plastic. Thank you.
Brenda Paul, alias Penny, I must say that.
That's right, alias Penny. Thank you. And this is her husband right here, of course. This is Mr. Jim Paul. Mr. Jim Paul. We thank Mr. Jim Paul for all he do. He's the part of the Brothers in Board 42 that makes sure all of us get the proper training if you want to become a referee. So this brother always taking care of people for over 40 years, and he's a blessing to all of us out here, all over the Bronx, all over New York, and he's a blessing to all of us. Thank you, Mr. Jim.
And no, don't do that. It's a new generation. You're the new generation. I'm just sitting back and watching you have some fun and doing it right.
Thank you, sir. I appreciate you with all your blessing and everything. Here's my sister right here with the granny. Hey, what's up, sis? Hey, mister.
Hi. Hey, Dad, you want to say something?
Hi.
Yeah, you can talk. Okay. All right, I have more people here. This is Kat as well. She makes sure everything goes well. Hey, Miss Kat.
Hi.
Okay.
Look at her.
She makes sure we all have everything done. Where's your plaque at, miss?
I have my plaque.
Thank you. You need to get your plaque. How you doing, man? Where's your plaque at? We need your plaque.
Thank you, Cauldwell.
Shirley also out here with us over 30 years.
Thank you, Cauldwell. Sure, yes. And they made sure they honored the dedicated ones.
That's,
and we're going,
right,
to stay dedicated, too. Thank you so much, Marty.
Yep.
Thank you. And once again, thank you, Joyce.
Thank you. Thank all of you for honoring me this way. I am so proud to be a part of this big family celebration. And thank you so much for always thinking of me. And God bless Marty and Dee Dee and Vaughn and Shirley for always keeping it together. God bless you. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
And this is Marty Alexander in the Bronx, New York, 156 and 158 in Cauldwell Avenue. If you're not here, you're missing out. We're going to ride this baby till the wheels fall off. Peace and love. We out.
For the newcomers, as you can see, we're the newcomers. This is going to be my first time playing. It's going to be his first time playing. He's coming from Jersey. I'm coming from the Bronx.
Everybody, welcome to Conwell's. It was a beautiful outing. We played a good game. Both sides was good. I'm AKA Brooklyn, better known as Dennis. We did our thing. We lost, but we played a hell of a game. I'd like to thank everybody for coming out. Thank you.
Supporting us every year, 35, 34 years plus, we're doing this. And we appreciate all y'all coming out.
Use the mic, I paid for it. Let's go.
We appreciate all y'all coming out here.
Good call, Mario.
The band is at 35 plus years. And we want to keep doing this. We want to rock this party out here, y'all, to the real stuff.
Hey.
And everybody is enjoying this show. We all have a great day, and I hope y'all enjoy the second day, because these boys are getting ready to get busy out here. So if y'all don't know about it, y'all stick around and check it out. Enjoy the day, y'all. Peace.
Thank you.
Shadow. Shadow.
Yeah, brother. Pictures. Got two?
Yes.
You want me to take a, whose phone is this?
Yours, right?
Hey, yo. Or two of you by yourself? Okay, hold that.
One piece.
One piece. Three, two, hold it.
Sure.
Now by yourself. Three, two.
Oh, that's a good one.
By yourself. Three. Kev, you didn't win. Out the way. Three, two.
My name is Janine Mayers, and I'm author of Infinite Love, The Pursuit book series. Happy holidays from DJ Mario TV.
We're back again. These are a couple of brothers that have been on the block with us for 40 plus years. We got my brother Charlie right here. What's up, Charlie?
How you doing?
All right. And we got our other brother Martin over here. What's up, Martin? You can talk, brother.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's a pleasure meeting all of you, and I'm glad you met me. But I remember this park was almost a parking lot. And this is what I enjoy the most, to come back and revisit and bless everyone who's around.
Thank you, brother. There's another brother right here, Raj. Raj has been with us as well. We've been out here playing skelzies, stickball, punch ball, all kind of stuff like that out here. So this brother come out here and he makes sure everybody eats and everything and enjoy the day out here as well.
And I'm the man of Cauldwell. I have a good time all the time. But all these old folks, but I think I'm the oldest out here, but they can't do what I do. Just hold on 1 second. Hold on.
Thank you. And this is wife.
Yes, I'm his wife, and this is our 16-year anniversary. I'm blessed to be here. I had a beautiful time. Thank you.
And this is what we do out here. Check this out. Check this out. Y'all know about this? Y'all know about this? Do y'all know about that? That's what I'm talking about. That's what we do out here. We do all of that out here. Yep, let's go around over here. We got some more people over here enjoying themselves. Look at this here. They come out here with us every year to enjoy themselves. How y'all doing today?
We good.
Right. Well, I hope y'all enjoying yourself out here today. And we appreciate y'all coming out here again, as y'all do every year, and enjoy yourself. It's a beautiful day. We got shade out here. It's like 80 something degrees, and we out here and we in the shade. So it's a blessing. I see Brenda coming right now. Miss Brenda is coming, and we're getting ready to talk to her. So let's walk over here for a second, because Miss Brenda is on her way here right now, and we have to make sure everything's cool. How you doing, Miss? This is Miss Brenda Paul, and we honored her this year as well. And she's out here to make sure everybody eat, enjoy themselves, and have a great day. And her husband is behind me, Mr. Jim Paul. He's the head man for Board 42, and he makes sure everybody out here have a good time.
Yes. And I am so thankful to be here again, another year, 2019. Been coming for the past, how many years, Marty? 30 years, a lot of years, and everything. I'm just very happy to be here again and to see everybody. It's always good.
Congratulations to both teams. We work our hearts out. This is my boy right here. good game. Once again, we out here in Cauldwell. Nice 4th of July. No violence, just all love. One love. Thanks. Bye.
Here one more time in the Bronx, Cauldwell Avenue, 156158. This brother, he's my brother from another mother, and he's Wendell's brother. But he's been calling us old men for the last 20 years. Here you go, brother. We're going to honor you this year because we appreciate all you do for us. You come out every year early and make sure we straight out here on the block with the basketball. You make sure you bring enough guys for us to play, and we appreciate you coming out here, brother.
Thanks, I appreciate it, finally being acknowledged. I don't know how to take that one, They usually insult me, downgrade me, and disrespect me, but
the
now they're actually showing me some love, so I do appreciate it. All right, I thanks and appreciate everybody, and love every last one of y'all. Thank you.
Gotta show the plaque, my brother. Thank you. This is Marty Alexander from Cauldwell Avenue in the Bronx, 156 and 158, and we out. Love you.
Okay, hi, I'm Leslie, and I'm here at the game, the Old Timers, and I'm having a great time.
Here, D from Chattanooga, Tennessee. She's here every year with us as well. Make sure we eat, have a great day. We got food on the grill. We got drinks on the table. We got basketball playing on the court. We got people partying over here. So it's a great day.
I just want to thank God once again for being here and giving me the opportunity to do the things that I do. To the all-time road, I'm going to ride till I can. I'm going to take my horse to the all-time road. I'm going to ride till I can't no more.
That's what we're talking about. Yeah. Yeah. We got more family over here. We got more family over here. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Beautiful cake. How you doing?
Yay.
Take it easy now. Cauldwell Avenue, 35 years, family reunion. This is what we do.
Gerald,
this is what we do. I got Gerald right here. This brother been with us out here for 40 plus years.
Easy.
I got
easy.
Easy. How many years?
Oh, at least 45.
At least 45.
And you know that's right. Yeah.
I also have my god sister. I love her. She blesses us every year.
And we all know each other. That's
Miss Brenda. This is Denise Rollins. And she makes sure we eat out here. She bought that beautiful cake for us. And we're having a great day out here.
Bring the cake.
And I thank you.
Let's hear about the cake. This, she bought the cake.
And this is, yeah, this my, is my niece.
Hey.
This is my niece right here.
Hey.
We make sure we enjoy ourselves.
Yes, definitely enjoying ourselves.
Yep. So everybody, just have a great day. Here's the cake maker. Ooh. Hey, cake maker. Thank you. Thank you.
You're welcome. You're welcome.
This is what we do. Cauldwell. Yeah. Thank you all for coming out. It's a blessing. We're in Cauldwell Avenue, 156158. Thank you. Here again, Ken
Here
Woods.
I am again.
You don't have to be from Cauldwell. He's from St. Mary's around the corner.
Why
but St. Mary's and Cauldwell, we always come together. They beat us up and we beat them up. So that's how it goes. But we enjoy ourselves and we all come together and we show kids how people can come together and have a good time and have a safe day and enjoy themselves with peace and love. That's what people should do all over the world and also here in the Bronx. Stop the shooting, stop the killing,
stop the
stabbing, stop the madness.
We just want to say thank you for sharing this day with us and coming out just being just right.
That's right. Cauldwell Avenue, 156, 158 in the Bronx.
That's right.
Thank you.
Y'all to know, these are my childhood friends, Dennis Crow. These are my girls. She didn't hang with us too much, but these three, we was like Carmel.
Yes,
we roll back. They roll back. I love them to death. Say something.
I did, but I'm so happy again to be here.
I'm so happy with my friends.
With my friends here forever. We forever friends.
Forever friends.
Forever.
Forever. Forever. And thank you, Jesus, we got another year.
That's all I can say.
And I'm the oldest. These are the kids.
And I'm just a baby over here that everybody watched.
This is the final. This is the final.
Let's go! We are back on the well! 2019!
Get in here, Denise! Come on! You're gonna tell your age too. Get on up in here.
I ain't telling my age.
Get in the movie.
My god sister Denise.
Hello!
Hey!
This is the group.
How we party do it.
Come on, Dorothy. Here come Dorothy Brown. This is how we do it. 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 And this is Dorothy Brown. This is Twinkie's daughter. This is Twinkie's daughter.
Hello, everybody.
Hello, everybody.
Love my Cauldwell Avenue.
Cauldwell Avenue! Thank you so much. God bless you.
Eight man, still don't want to have four lives. Oh, give me that cookie. Kick them with bounce that up and out the reverse. Pump, it. 34, 27. Kick over. This is Raw. Pink Garden. Kick over. This is 13 Red. Looking to make it 13 go. Looking to make it move. Down low. Looking at it. Turn around, jump shot. Not this time. Where with you? We're going the other way. Nice fight, get one home to your hubby. Come on, we're gonna win. Score 35, 27. This is Rob over the half goal line. Green Garden, Rob looking to make his move. Over the 9 goal, Rob looking at it. Top team for Tucker Rob, big guard. This team big fly, Rob looking to make it move. So, this is 7 red. Oh, behind the back pair. We're going over the way. Back to the back to 34 Avenue. Looking to make it move, trifecta. Not this time. Maybe later. Long pass, kick over, 11 under. Over the 7 red, up and under. Get an assist to 11 red. Kick that back to the 7 red. Kick is 5 goal. 5 goal looking to make it move. Come over and apply. Kicked over. Where?
Ball game, 37, 27.
Black Cloud kicks over, drop back down. Not this time. We go, this is 7 red, looking to make it move. Kicks over, this is 11 and red. We're going the other way.
Get back, Jay.
Kicks over to Rob, behind the back pass, looking at it. That's top safe for the Jungle Green Garden. Kicks over to Rob looking to make his move. Rob drop back down. Kick over, hold. 6 and 7, looking to make a move. 7 red, looking at it. That's something, bro. So kicked over, 11 red, jumper. That's it, time. Rebound. 17 goal. Kick to make a move, half goal line. 7 point ball game. Kick over, 5 goal. Up and out, not this time. Kick over. This is 7 red, looking to make a move. Oh, good thing. We have a whistle. Seven-point ball game. Aaron, how much time left? 7 seconds left? I'm going to count it down. 7 seconds. 7 seconds left. I'm going to count it down. 7 seconds left. 7 seconds left before the half. 6, 5, 4, 3. We have a whistle. 3 seconds left. 2 seconds left. We have a whistle. Seven-point ball game. 2 seconds left before the half. Not this time.
Here in Stan Parham, Brooklyn Buzz. I'm affiliated with the New York for Seniors movement. This series here is specifically for seniors. I'm delighted to be here at Harlem. New York for Seniors eventually will be all over New York. We're here right now in Harlem. We've already been in the Bronx. We've been in Brooklyn, of course. We've been in Queens. It's an incentive that's going to be here for quite a long time. We're very excited about being here in Harlem, and we look forward to seeing you at our next event.
At the event they're having over here today, I'm going to be performing in a few minutes, but you can also catch me up at the G-Bar on the Grand Concourse on Mondays at 6:30. Have a blessed day, and I want to say Happy Mother's Day to all you mothers out there. Thank you. You want to say something?
Oh, hi, Tyrone. I've been listening to your music for years.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. And happy Mother's Day to you, too.
Thank you.
Also, I have a new album coming out this summer. The name of the album is High Time, Tyrone Williams. My first single is going to be I Want You, a Marvin Gaye remix. So
really?
Be on the lookout for it. Yes.
Really?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
I've been listening to it.
I'm trying to bring that old school music back. Yes, 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 yes.
It was so great listening to you singing.
Thank you.
And you, I felt that you were serenading me personally.
Oh, yeah, I was.
It's my birthday, and I enjoyed all
that. Happy birthday to you.
Thank you.
And happy Mother's Day to you also. Thank you.
Thank you. And you brought back old school the way you should be
today. I'm trying to bring it back.
I love it.
Thank you. Thank you so much. The G-Bar, 150th in the Grand Concourse on Mondays at 6:30. I be performing in there. Also, my new debut album will be out this summer. So be on the lookout, because I'm coming. I'm bringing that old school music back to you. And happy Mother's Day to all you mothers out there. Love.
Thank you, DJ Mario.
On the ball.
Shout outs to DJ Mario and Video for coming out to this event, rocking it out. They do so amazing. He's so well. Great MC, great DJ. You gotta come. He's always giving away free cool stuff. Like, he just gave me a Polaroid camera. I don't know if you guys like digital, film, all that. He's amazing. Come out for the music, come out for the vibes, and most importantly, the free stuff, because he got it. Peace, y'all.
How you doing, everyone? This is Marty Alexander. I'm in the Bronx, New York, at the Cauldwell Avenue 35th Anniversary Fan Reunion. Right here, we got a collection of shirts. You can see 25 years bringing people together. We got all my people out here today. So far, it's a beautiful day in New York. The weather is hot. We in the shade. I park right here. We keep shade. And I got my friends all over here. I like to thank Wendell Ransom and all my people from coming out here, Aaron Brunson. I got a whole host of people coming out here. We have two basketball games, a 60 and over and 50 and over. And thank you to DJ Mario and Claudia for their job they're getting ready to do today. Peace and love, everyone, and I hope everyone have a blessing day. Thank you, and this is Marty Alexander in the Bronx, New York, Cauldwell Avenue, 156 and 158.
We go, this is stop and pop over the gate. We have a rhythm, we go the other way. We go the other way. Practical action, eight arms, head top, they break circle. Pin guard, kick over. What are you gonna do with it? Good team in the platform, front pack, kick over, seven arms. Oh, head fake, looking at it. Look down low, we have a rhythm, we go the other way. Good pass.
Check the live action. This is Kev. Kev. Look at that. Kick to 11 goal. Looking to make it cool. Down low to the Predator. This is the Predator. Kicks over. Kicks over to Kev. Kev. Down low. Big fella. Don't reply. Kick to stop it. Pop hit it to the Predator. Not this time. Rebound. We're going away. What are you going to do? Kick over to half court line. Looking to make it cool. What are you going to do with it? Oh, over. Look at that. Up and under. Stolen. We're going away. This is Kev. Kev. Look at that. We're going over way. We're going over way. Cloud action, kicks over, X up to point circle, being guarded. This is the left-handed bandit, the left-handed bandit up and under. Bucket, take that, the left-handed bandit, take that. The left-handed bandit with the last basket. Over the half-court line, kicks over, let him up, go, looking to make it move. Double band apply, kicks over the cap, over the stop and pop. Stop and pop, mid-range, jump drop, bucket. Stop and pop with the last basket. Back to the action. Here we go. This is going with the 7 arms. Looking to make it move. Looking at it. Floating with the left. Not this time. Me. Me. Later. Stop and pop. Kick over. We have a whistle. We stay here. We have a whistle. We have a whistle. Back to the action. 34th annual. Kick over. This is the left-handed bandit. We have a whistle. The left-handed bandit. He started early. Every time he played, he start early. He don't wait. He get it going early. He set the tone of the game early. He don't wait for nobody. Panda, panda, Troy Pinto, not this time, maybe later. This is the left-handed bandit, midway, downside, bucket. Bucket. Back to live action, here we go. Over the half court line, being guarded, in and on, kicked over to Kev. Kev looking at a top 3-point circle, over, looking at it. Kev, short jumper, not this time. Rebound, we have a whistle, we stay here, we have a whistle. James, what score, James? Aaron, how much time? 9:57 left, first quarter, what score? Score, 3-2. Score, 3-2, 9:57 left, first quarter. 34th annual Cauldwell Avenue. 9:57 left, this is Kev. Kev in his own, kicked over. That's up, big point circle being guarded. Kicked over, this is stop and pop. Down low to the mid round, we have a whistle. We have a whistle. Inbound. This is Kev. Kev Thompson over to the Predator. This is the Predator. Loose ball. Look at that. What are you going to do? We have a whistle. We have a whistle. We have a whistle. Back to live action, we're going away. This is team in goal. Looking at it. At the half court line, looking to make a move. Kicked over Kev. Kev. Kicked over to let it go. Trifecta. Not this time, maybe later. This rebound. This is 10 arms. Kicked over. What are you going to do with? Looking to make a move. Don't be in the plot. Oh, get him off me. Over the half court line. Kicked over 7 arms. 7 arms looking to make a move. Short jumper. Bottom on the net. Take that. Short jumper. This is the Predator. This is the Predator. Come here. Over the stop and pop. Kick over up and under. Oh, not this time. One pass. Rebound. Looking at it. Kick over. We're going away. Here we go. Go back one. Go back two. We have a whistle. Let's go. What score? What score? Can't see the score, Aaron. We can't see the score. Score 5-2. Impound on it. Kicks over. What are you gonna top three play circle? Big guard it. Looking at it. What are you gonna do? Oh, what a bounce pad. We'll stay here. Kick ball. We'll stay here. Score 5-2. Off the glass at this time. Oh, what a rebound. Then they picked up. This is stop and pop, looking to make it move. This is stop and pop. Kick over to the predator, kick over down low. Fucking no, not this time. Rebound, we have a whistle. Kicktober, looking to make his move. Big guard. This is AR Kicktober. Over to Cav. Cav looking to make his move. Cav down the alley. Buttercup. We're going the other way. Score 5-2. Back to line action. 7-on. Looking at it. Big guard by Cav. Kicktober 10-on. Looking at top 3 first circle. Oh, point to alley. We're going the other way. Score 5-2. 34th annual. Cauldwell Avenue. Kicktober, this is Kicktober, Kicktober, this is the predator, we have a whistle. We have a whistle. Score, 5-2. The predator, not this time. Maybe later, maybe later. Predator. Mid-range jump shot, bucket. Mid-range jump shot, bucket. Cracker up action, 34th annual, Cauldwell Avenue. Here we go, looking to make his move. Top 3 point circle, up and under. We're going over the way. Score, 6-2. This is stop and pop. Kicks over to the predator. Kicks it to picks over. No, kicks over to knock on short jumper. Not this time. Rebound, the left hand advantage. Kicks over. 6-7 arms are gonna make it move. Up and under. Fuck it. This is Cav. Kick over to stop and pop. This stop and pop. Over to the predator. Not this time. Rebound. Kicks over. This 8 arms. Kicks over 7 arms. Look at the big move. This 7 arms. Look at that. 7 arms up and out. No. Get it out of here. Good seat. This is the predator. This is the predator. This is the predator. Trifecta. Second time, maybe later. Can't go that way. Kicks over. This is shit arms. Kicks over 11 arms. Look at the big move. Big guard. Top 3 door line. Down low. We have a whistle. We're going that way. Score. 6-4. Hey, stop and pop, stop and pop. That's up, three person, stop and pop, looking to make it move. Oh, let it go, looking at it. Looking to make it move, being guarded by the left hand again. Oh, this is the predator, this is the predator. Predator looking to make it move down low. We go the other way. We go the other way. Score, 6-4. This is AR. Over half goal line. Kick over. Kick over. AR is looking to make it cool. Kick over. We have whistle. We got out of the way. Back to our action. It's the predator. Over the stop and pop. Then put the bottom on the net. Stop and pop with the last basket. Give that assist to the predator. Give that basket to stop and pop. Back a lot of action. This ain't all that top 3 point circle. Come to you in the pot, they in the zone. What are you gonna do with it? looking at it. Kicks over, still on. Kicks right back to where you'll do. Over the pass plane, turn it up and under. Not this time. This is the left-handed bandit. This is the left-handed bandit. Uh-uh, we have a whistle. Four, six apiece. Aaron, I'm a starter. 4:26 left, first quarter. We're all tied, six apiece. Left-handed bandit, free throw, not this time. Hey, peace, later. Maybe later. Yo, Tone, get dressed. Tone, next year you gotta come out. The yellow team, you gotta come out like this. This is Cavs. Cavs, looking at it. This is Cavs, we're gonna stop and pop. This is the Predator. Over the Cavs. We'll stay here. We'll stay here. Score, six apiece. This is the Predator. Kick the Lunar and go short jump. Bottom of the net. Puck it. Sick man, jump down, puck it. Back to live action. 34th annual, Cauldwell Avenue. Here we go, 4th of July. Kicked over. Looking to make it go up and under. Florida, not this time. Rebound, 7 orange. Let's stop big boy thinker. Oh, look at me. We're whistle. We go the other way. This is Cavs, looking at it. Cavs looking to make it move over to stop and pop back to Cavs, over to the Predator. This is the Predator, oh, stolen. This is 8 yellow, I see you. Got this time, we have a whistle. Aaron, I'm a Tom. 3:17 left, first quarter. 3:17 left in the first quarter. What's score over there? 8-6, who up? Go. Goes up. Stop, 3-point circle. 34th annual, looking at it. Drop back, not this time. Nate, Pete, later. Rebound. Oh, looking at it. We have a whistle. We're going over way.
What's up, ref?
Let's go, Chuck. Come on, Chuck. Yo, Chuck. Let's go, Chuck.
Back to live action. Back to the ball game. 34th annual, Cauldwell Avenue. Kicks over to stop and pop. Kicks over to the Predator. This is the Predator. Stolen. Kicks over. This is Stolen. Looking at it. This is 11 goals. Looking at maybe move over half goal line. Six. Looking at it. Over to stop and pop. Stop and pop. Fuck it. Don't give him 2 minutes old. He will knock those down. Back to that action. Up and under. Looking at it. We have a whistle.
How much time?
Back to the line, here we go. Looking to make it move. This is 12 arms, fade away, jump shot. Not this time. Rebound, here we go. Looking at it. Looking to make it move. Stop the street, go live. Looking at it, up and under. Puck it, gets the shooter's roll. Check the clock. Right, pack, add two. Over there, go line. Here we go, kick those to the predator. This is the kick over, watch him. No, stolen. Kick over, this is the left-handed bandit. This is the left-handed banner. Kick over the calf. Calf looking to make his move. Calf at the top, we stole line, pick off. Kick those, stop and pop another one. Oh, what a rebound. Calf up and under, we have a whistle. We have a whistle. We have a whistle. How much time left? 150? 150 left, first quarter. Free throw, big range, jump shot, bucket. Cam with the left factor. Second finger like this to stop and pop. Kick over. Oh, stolen. Throw arms looking to make it move, looking at it. Kick out pads looking at a trifecta. We have a whistle. We're going away. We're going to come away. Back to live action. Here we go, this is Cam. Cam, do a little stop and pop. Kick over the Cam up and under. You gotta finish that. You got to finish that. Press back that dude, this is all right. Oh, man, go live, pin guard. Kick over the D. Look at that. Kick over to the left handed bandit. This is the left handed bandit. Fuck it. Left handed bandit. Take that. Strike back at you. Don't play a block. Kick over, stop and pop. Another one. Not this time. We have a whistle. We're going over way. 1 minute left. 1 minute, 8 seconds left, first quarter. This is 7 on the top. Big play, circle, big artist. Stay in the zone. What are you going to do? Kick over, corner. Look at it. Trifecta. Not this time. Rebound. Six on it. Corner. Trifecta. No, not this time, maybe later. Back to live action. Rebound. Kick over the calf. Calf looking to make it move. Looking at it. This is calf. Calf. Over to the predator. This is the predator. Predator, kick over, let me go. This is let me go. Kick over, stop it. Not this time. Rebound. No. Kick over. We're going away. Over that ball. Kick over, two arms. We're going to make it move. Look at that. Corner. This is 13. Predator. We have a whistle. We have a whistle. 14-11. Action. This is Rob. Kick over. Looking to make his move. What are you going to do with it? Kick over. Looking at it. Looking to make his move. Look, off the 1-8 up shot. Not this time. Rebound. Double being applied. Kick over. This is happening. We're going over way. Score. 14-11. Practical out action, 12 arms looking to make his move. Kick over, looking at it. Trifecta! Bottom of the net. Bottom of the net. Trifecta. Right back at you. This is, what are you going to do? This is raw. No, stolen. Look at him making his move. 12 arms looking at it up and under. Score, 15-11. Right back to stand the zone. This is raw. Paycheck, corner, what are you gonna do? Kick over, Rob looking to make his move. Kick over, has him. He can shoot though. Not this time, maybe later. Maybe later. Back to our action, 34th annual, Cauldwell Avenue, at Top Circle, this is 13 hours. Kick over 21, look at the Lakers move. Look at it. Pass up and under. Fuck it. Hey, man, fuck it. Get dressed, Tone. Come on. Get dressed, Tone.
You still got time. It's only the second quarter. Nah, wait till next year, man. Wait till next year. That's all right, folks. Let's stand. Let's go. Cauldwell Avenue. Cauldwell Avenue. 34th annual. 34th annual. Action 34th annual. This is Rob. Rob will have one line kicked over. This is Rob looking to make his move. Rob looking at it. Rob, what are you going to do when Rob kicked over? Five goals looking at it. Jumper. Not this time. We go the other way. Score 21-11. We're back.
Nobody rebounded.
Back to my action at the 3-point circle. Big Carter. Uh-oh. What are you going to do with? Looking to make his move. Pick, 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 pick. Being set. Oh, stolen. Looking to make his move. Uh-uh, we have a whistle. We're going the other way. Score, 21-11. A lot of action. This is Rob. Kick though with something though. Looking to make it move. Kick though. What are you going to do? Something plot. Looking to make it move. Double pin plot. Kick though. What are you going to do with it? Trifecta. We're going the other way. Score 21-11.
Oh,
that goal line. Looking to make it move. Looking at it. Quick pin set. Looking at it. Fade away. Jump shot. Off the glass. Bucket. Back to that action. We're going the other way. Here we go. Looking at it. Throw it in the fly. What are you going to do? Kick over to Rob. This is Rob looking to make it move. Crossover. Rob down, down, and there you lay. We have a whistle. We have a whistle. We have a whistle. Score 23-11.
Exactly, sub them out. Get rid of them.
Substitution,
like quick.
They're gonna fuck up here at like 25-30.
Yeah, they're gonna be out of combat.
Man, we didn't want to. Bro, please don't, not this time. Maybe later.
I got four, man. You got four.
Pull them all out. Pull them all out.
Please don't, big man. Jump shot. Fuck it. Fuck it.
Good luck to both teams out there. Good luck to both teams. Watch out for the young lady. Lost child in the court, please, young lady. Please watch your children, please. Shout out going out to Dee Dee, Cauldwell, the family, the Dixons, the Jeanettes. She's looking for someone. Daddies never take off. Can't call in sick for being a daddy. Shout out to all the fathers out there. Back, back, you got a shadow. Fourth and final quarter. Uh-oh, fuck it. Uh-oh, fuck it. Right back at you, fourth quarter. That's tough, big break up. Kick those five man, looking to make the move. Kick over. What are you gonna do with it? Double man five. Kick right back, kick through the vibrate, looking at it, looking at it, jump up, not this time, rebound, this is three goals, three, looking at it, three, double man apply, three, this is double team, three, over half the line, three, looking to make it move, watch this, kick though, foul, 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 and I die, hey. 2 points ball game, 50, 48, looking to make a run. Free throw, big man, jump down, bucket. 1 point ball game, 50, 49. Back to line action, 34th angle. Kick over, throw this is quick. Kick, kick over, this is 10. Bucket.
51, 50, go, you're up, you're just in the lead, 1 point ball game, kicked over, jump shot, bucket, and put the bottom of the net. 52, 51, this is Quick. Quick, look at that, big guard. Oh, look at that, good, make it move. Quick, look at that, big guard. Good deep in the plot. Take though, this is Kev. Kev, oh, this Quick. Quick, look at that, it. Short jumper, not this time. Rebound, oh, not go, open under, not this time. We have a whistle. We stay here. 1 point ball game, 52, 51. This is Quick. Looking at it. Pin guard in the end zone. That's top three point circle. Pin guard it. This is not this time. Me, Pete, later. Kicks over. Over there, front line. What are you going to do? Pin guard it. Looking to make it move. Good team by Quick. Kicks over. Top three point circle. This fire man looking at it. Good team. We have whistle. We have whistle. 4, 52, 51. Ball. 52-51, 1 point ball game, fourth and final quarter.
How many
know you're
going
to do that?
Man, just a
pop.
Same like this one.
9 minutes left, kick those square drive back. This is stop and pop, kick those with great. Look at over the nine goal. Nine goal looking to make it move up and under floater. Bucket. 1 point ball game. 53, 52. Go. You're up. Red, you're down. Kick over. This is the left handed bandit. This is the game. We have a whistle. We have a whistle. We have a whistle. 53, 52. Took over to Kev. Kev, down low to the big fella. Big fella up and under. Bucket. Bucket. 55, 52. Go team, you're up. 55, 52. Aaron, what's the time? 7:28 left. Fourth and final quarter. 7:28 left. Time out red.
Seven minutes.
7:28 left.
That's a lot of time. That's a lot of time. 7 minutes, a lot of time.
Coming up. Yo, we got another game after this.
No, we don't.
I heard.
I'm standing with one of the amazing teachers.
Hi.
How are you at tonight's event? That's Miss Dish. How are you?
I'm great. I'm just so happy to be here. I'm so glad that Chris invited me to come and do my comedy set for these lovely students.
And who do we have standing next to you? Who is this beautiful young lady?
Nael.
What is your name?
Nael.
Nael. I love that.
Thank you.
You're just as pretty as your name. Are you proud of your mommy?
Yeah.
Your mommy is proud of you, I'm sure. So was she funny? I thought she was.
Yeah, she's really funny.
Really funny?
Mm-hmm.
Which joke did you like the best?
The one when she went like that.
When she went like what?
It was this joke.
Tell the joke.
Yeah, what's the joke?
Can I say it again?
You tell it. You thought it was funny. Nail, you thought it was funny. What's the joke?
When I was talking about Tatiana?
Yeah. So she was talking about the little 4 years old singing the songs at the radio, and then he in the wet diaper buzzed down.
That was funny. I thought that was funny too. That was funny. So what do you have to say to all the young beautiful young ladies like yourself that are watching. Because you know what? This video is going to stay in the memory forever and ever. And when you are 10 years old and 12 years old and 20 years old, it'll always be there. So you'll be able to look back and say, oh my God, I was that small, but I was smart.
Mm-hmm.
What do you want to be when you grow up?
I want to be a dance teacher or a doctor to solve cancer.
I love you. Can be both. You can be anything you want to be. You know that, right?
Mm-hmm.
You can be both. You can be a dance teacher and a scientist. You can be both.
Mm-hmm.
Because you have to do what? You have to believe in yourself. Right?
Mm-hmm.
What do you have to say, Mommy? What do you want
to
add?
I just want to say shout out to Chris Grant. This is a really, really well put together event that he did for these lovely graduates and for his former students and upcoming students. I just want to say thank you for letting me be a part of it. And as an educator, I'm just so happy to see kids moving on and leaving my classroom and going to someone else's classroom.
I love that. On three, let's say believe in yourself.
No problem.
All three of us. You ready? On three. You ready now? Ooh. All right, come on. Let's do it. Let's do it like really fancy.
Okay.
We're going to say believe in yourself and put our hands up. Right? Kind of like a dance move. Is that okay?
Yeah.
One, two, three. Believe in yourself. And there you have it. Just like I'm here hanging out with the teachers and the students in the Bronx. Just doing what I love. I can come to you and do the very same thing. Listen, believe in yourself is not a movement. This is something my father said to me when I was growing up. I always wanted to do what my brothers did, and he would say, you have to believe in yourself. When I couldn't, he said, you can. You just have to believe in yourself. So that's who I am. My daddy. I'm a daddy's girl. My dad is no longer here. He's transitioned, but I carry him in my heart. Dad, look at your girl. Look at your little girl. She believes in yourself because you believe in me. Peace and blessings, everybody. You can reach me on my page, Believe in Yourself Video with Claudette St. Rose on Facebook, or you can call me at 212-714-7188. Happy to come out and do the very same thing I'm doing here for you. Peace and blessings, everybody. And remember to do what? Believe in yourself. Until next time.
The concrete and the cracks in the sidewalk. You did your thing out there, man. And the thing about it, I saw you on Thursday, and I said, you coming? And he was like, I don't think so. Look what happened. I know, but you wasn't sure. But with the same tournament, see, God is good. I saw you sitting in your car right in front of the supermarket. This is the ticket number? Green ticket.
E-Boogie.
Okay, we starting to go get your ticket, E-Boogie. You have a winner. Can I call the number?
Oh, shit. He put all of
them. E-Boogie. 4958. Come on, E-Boogie.
Hey, you holding on.
We just want to make sure we get it on video real quick. No, he showed up. I know he's smiling too much. He got his stuff together. Look. He bought a whole. Hey, that's why. You got to be in it to win it. That's where the $300 came from. All right, E-Boogie. You tag on. It's somewhere. Marty, we need you to supervise this. Marty to the money. Where's Marty at? 4958. We just gotta make sure everybody, even him with glasses.
Marty.
Where's your video camera at?
Where's Marty?
I know, that's how you gotta be in it. There's only a dollar raffle. Next year, get your money up. That's all. If you save a dollar every day, next year you have $364.
Over the winning one?
E-Money, congratulations, brother.
There's a winning ticket.
Claudette, make sure you get him. He's gonna buy everybody a drink. Make sure you get him real quick.
This right here, the rest of this money right here, is 300.
Let's start the game.
238. And this money is going to E-Boogie.
E-Boogie.
He got the 50-50.
Yeah, he won last.
Round of applause, y'all. He was in it to win. More like 25 tickets.
Yeah. We got this money right here, which is the other half. That's going to go back into the pot to help pay for all the entertainment and whatever. The people that's doing this think it goes back in the pot. I thank you very much for your support, and I'll see you next year. Thank you, God bless you.
Thank you, Dee Dee. Thank you, Dennis. Thank you.
Thank you all.
Oh yeah. It go your five right here.
Look, on three family. That's what we gotta do. On three family. One, two, three, family.
First five, let's go.
Trayvon, aka Bubbles. Happy holidays for DJ Mario TV. Mwah.
Next. You're looking for someone. Daddies never take off. Can't call in sick for being a daddy. Shout out to all the fathers out there. Back, you got a shadow. Fourth and final quarter. Uh-oh, fuck it. Uh-oh, fuck it. Right back at you, fourth quarter. That's top big person. Kick those five man, looking to make the move. Kick over. What are you gonna do with it? Don't play the five. Look at it. Looking to make a run. Preacho, big man, jump down, bucket. 1 point ball game, 50, 49. Track a lot of action, 34 angle. Kicks over, throws it to swing. Swing, kicks over, this is 10. Bucket. 51, 50, go, you're up, you're just took the lead. 1 point ball game, kicked over, jump shot, block it, and put the bottom of the net. 52, 51, this is split. Quick, look at that big guard. Oh, look at that, look, make it move. Quick, look at that big guard. Good deep in the plot. Take though, this is Kev. Kev, oh, this way. Quick, look at it. Short jumper. Not this time. Rebound. Oh, not go. Open under. Not this time. We have a whistle. We'll stay here. 1 point ball game. 52, 51. This is Squid. Looking at it. Pin guard it in the zone. That's top 3 point circle. Pin guard it. This is not this time. Me, Pete, later. Kicks over. Over that goal line. What are you going to do? Pin guard it. Looking to make it move. Good team by Squid. Kicks over. Top 3 point circle. This fire man looking at it. Good team. We have whistle. We have whistle. 4, 52, 51. Cauldwell, 52-51, 1 point ball game, fourth and final quarter.
How many
know you
go through
that?
Same one like this one.
9 minutes left, kick those square drive back. This is stop and pop. Kick those square. Look at the one and nine go looking to make it move up and under floater. Puck it. 1 point ball game. 53, 52, go, you're up. Red, you're down. Kick over. This is the left handed bandit. This is the game. We have a whistle. We have a whistle. We have a whistle. 53, 52.
No.
1 point ball game. This is Rob. Rob, big up. This one took over to Kev. Kev, down low to the big fella. Big fella up and under. Fuck it. Fuck bucket. 55, 52, come team, you're up. 55, 52. Aaron, what's the time? 7:28 left, fourth and final quarter. 7:28 left. Timeout red.
Seven minutes.
7:28 left.
That's a lot of time. That's a lot of time. 7 minutes, a lot of time.
Coming up. Yo, we got another game after this.
No, we don't.
I heard Nike coming through.
No. I got a game with two pillows and a bed sheet.
I heard they coming through. They gonna sign me today. Nike coming through. They gonna sign me today.
It comes down to sacrifice.
Me and Ching make a hell of a combination.
What are you willing to sacrifice?
I'm putting in that work. They gonna sign me today.
What are you willing to sacrifice?
They coming today. I put in that work already. I got the call this morning. Practical action. X top three point circle. Looking at it. What are you gonna stop me? This is seven red. Looking to make it move. Kicked over. Up. Seven red. Turn around. Jump shot. Bucket. Fade away. Jump shot. Bucket. Score. 55. 54. Go to your by one. Kicked over. Over the calf. Calf. Looking at it. We have a whistle. Back to the action, stop and pop. This is stop and pop, kick over the cab. Cab top, big boys over the Rob. Rob looking to make it move. This is Rob. Rebound. With the last basket. Score, 57, 54, kick over. Stole it. This is Cav. Cav, look at that. No. This is Cav. Cav, looking to make it move. Oh, stole it. Cookie, give me that. Cookie, looking to make it move. Look at that. Over the chuck. Oh, behind the back pass over Seven Red. Seven Red, looking to make it move. Look at that up and under. Nothing stop. Rebound. Stop and pop. This is Rob. Rob, kick over to Cav. Cav, look at that. Stop being broke. Kick over. This is get it out of here. Not on my watch. Get it out of here. Look at that. This is 12 Red, looking to make move. Over to 10 Red. Oh, we have a whistle. We go the other way. We have a whistle. We have a whistle. 57, 54. Aaron, how much time left? 5:50 left, 4:54. 5:50 left, fourth and final quarter. 5:50 left, fourth and final quarter. Go, you're up. 57, 54. This is Squid, looking at it. Pick up, I stopped big work. Squid, looking at it off the half court line. Pick up, this is the Predator. Back to Squid. Squid, looking to make it move. Looking at older Rob. Pick Pin said this is Rob. Rob jump off his last knock this time. Rebound, 12 red, kicked over. Oh, what a pass. 7 red up and under. What a pass. What a pass. Score, 57, 56. Kicked over Craig. Craig looking to make his move. Pin guarding. Over to Rob. At top big burger. Download this is the Predator. This is the Predator. The Predator. Not this time. Rebound. Rebound with this. Say yes. This is kicked over. Over the half goal line. Kicked over Seven Red. Looking at it. Up and under. Fuck it. 58, 57. Red, you're up. How much time left, Aaron? How much? 5 minutes, 1 second left. 5:01 left, fourth and final quarter. 5:01 left. Score, 58, 57.
Free,
we have a free raffle over here. Free raffle drawing over here. We have a free raffle drawing over here. Five or one left. 5 minutes, 1 second left, fourth and final quarter. DJ Mario, call that same role. Spectacular action, quick at top of the point circle. Big guard, good deep in the plot. Pressure, what are you gonna do with it? Pressure in the plot. Oh, you better watch. It's a good deep in the plot. Pick it all over you. You better watch him. Jump in the plot. We have a whistle. Score 58, 57. This is the Predator. Back down, Predator. Look at it. Look at it. Make it move. This is 7 red. 7 red up and under. Pump it. 4, 50. 58 to 10. This is the Predator. This is the Predator. Back down, Predator. Knock this down. Rebound, Rob. Rob looking to make it go up and under. This is the Predator. We have a whistle. We stay here. We stay here. 60, 57. 3-point ball game. This is stop and pop, not this time. Rebound, we have a whistle. We have a whistle. We have a whistle.
Get in there,
Action, 34 annual. This is the red kicked over. Looking to make his move. Looking at it. Over. 7 red. Looking at it. Up and on it. Kick out. Trifecta. Not this time. 3 pound. Next up, big right over up here guarding. Kicked over the 8 red. Looking at it. Looking to make his move. Over the chump. Chump. Looking at it. Chump. What are you going to do with it? Chump. Kick out past the 8 red. Looking at it. Oh, past the chump. Chump. Looking at it. Sure jumper. Not this time. Rebound. This is the Predator. 3-point ball game. 60, 57. This is Rob. Rob over the half court line. Rob ain't guarding. Rob down low to stop and pop. This is stop and pop. Kick over to Rob. Rob at top 3-point circle. Look at that. Kick over to non goal. Back to stop and pop. Stop and pop. Not this time. This is the Predator. Predator looking to make it move. Kick over the sweep. Quick drive back. No. This is stop and pop. We have a whistle. We have a whistle. We have a whistle. 60, 57, 3-point ball game. How much time left? Aaron, how much time? How much time? 3:20 left. 3:20 left. 3:20 left, fourth and final quarter. Free throw, knock it down, may be later. 60, 57. Free throw, big man, jump down, bucket. Stop and pop, 2-point ball game. This is 7 red, looking to make it more. Oh, stolen. This is stop and pop, trifecta. 2-point ball game, 60, 58. Looking to make it move. This is 12 red. Look at it. Look at it. Kicked over the 7 red. Look at the make it move. Kicked over. We have a whistle. We're going the other way. 60, 58. 60, 58. 2-point ball game. 60, 58, 2-point ball game. 8 pounds. stolen. Look at it. Up and under. Time broken. We're all tied. 60 apiece. 60 apiece. We're all tied. 60 apiece. Practical on active, 34 annual, 15 men block, kick those 7 red, jump in the block, pressure, paint the block, kick over, kick those 12 red, what are you gonna do? Kick those 7 red, look at that, fade away, jump down, no, not this out, we'll stay here. I'm a time limit, man, I'm a time. 2:28 left, 2 minutes, 28 seconds left, fourth and final quarter, 34th annual, Cauldwell Avenue, DJ Mario, Claudette St. Rose, and I'm the Shadow, practical out active, here we go. This is 8 red, 60 apiece, we're all tied. Kick over, top 3 points over, don't really plot. Switch through, goes up and under. No, throw it, jump, stay, kicks is another goal. Kick over, 11 goal, look in the middle. Kick over, now go up and under. We have a whistle. We have a whistle. We have a timeout on the floor. We're all tied. 60 apiece. Aaron, how much time? Aaron, how much time left? 2:11 left. 2 minutes, 11 seconds left. Fourth and final quarter.
Right here.
We're all tied, 60 apiece. Yeah. First free throw, bucket. 1 point ball game, 61-60. Free throw, big man, jump shot, bucket. 2 point ball game, go, you're up. 62-60. Right back at you over the half goal line. Wait, 2 point ball game. You're down. Look at that. Look at that. Make this move. Look at that. Good deep in the fly. What are you going to do? We have a whistle. Offensive foul. We're going over way. 62-60. 2 point ball game. Practical of action, this is stop and pop. Down low, this is the big player, looking to make it move. Turn around, jump down, fade away, not this time. Rebound, 8 red, looking to make it move, double win the plot. Looking at it, making it move. Double win the plot, looking at it. This eat double, we have a whistle. I'm a time left, man, I'm a time. 137 left, 137 left. Go, you're up two. Kick over. We stay here.
I got it.
62-60. Back to our asses, this jump, kicked over, drop back down, not this time, rebound, stop and pop, oh, stole, up and under, we'll stay here, this is stop and pop, kicked over the nine yellow, kicked over, 11 gold, looking to make it move, at the top, 8 point circle, you're up, 2 point ball game, looking to make it move, good, big, big spot, kicked over the calf, look at it, calf, at the top, 8 point circle, kicked over the stop and pop, this is stop and pop. Is 7, red, look at that, 15 being guarded by Kev, 4 point ball game, 64-60. 7, red, look at the biggest move, kick out pass, look at that, trifecta. Take that, part of the net. 64-63, 1 point ball game. I'm a toddler. This is the predator. This is the predator. Pink on it. This is the predator. Predator ain't got it. Kicked over. Looking at making move. This is let it go. Kicked over the cab. Cab, looking at it. Good D, read the block, keep going, let it go, looking to make it move, pink on it. Good pressure, read the block, good D, keep going with the cab, looking at it. This is stop hip hop, rock, stop hip hop, stop hip hop, not this time. We have a whistle, we're going away. 12 seconds left, 12 seconds left, 64, 63, go, you're up. 12 seconds left, 12 seconds left. Back to the left, the river with you. How much time is that, man? You said 5 seconds?
He said 5 seconds.
Anyway, how much time? How much time? How much time? How much time? 5 seconds? Make it move, jump on, kicked over, drop, looking at it, jump on, no, there's the ramp and I die. Broke it, broke it. No basket.
What can I say? Bless.
This is just a fantastic event.
and the venue location is great, and just the thought, I mean, for you to have thought to do something like this in Harlem to really promote your people and help all those that are trying to, you know, do business and move forward, this is just really great.
You know, this is what I'm going to tell you. I remember that a good 20 years ago,
yeah,
that I was going around to all the schools, junior high schools,
yeah,
rehabilitation centers, jail facilities, anything that catered to the public,
right,
but mainly like to the youth. So now the ones that at the time who I was speaking to that was in their teens and their 20s, they're now in their 30s and 40s. And they have became like, you know, being executives, professionals, whatever field they into, have ownership of their company. But I look at it, okay, if y'all took time to listen to me when I came to talk to y'all, why don't y'all come and join with me so y'all can network from one person to another. And that's why I got this thing called Let's Connect.
Well, I love that you got backing from a bank to do this. I mean, this is really great, and I love that the manager of Miss also was on board to do this. This is big. Again, location is great, but I also love the fact that you are so instrumental in the community, and people look up to you for what you do, and it's obvious because everybody is here supporting what you do.
Thank
and
you.
Your idea, your dream, the idea that you had and have, and the fact that you're going to do this, not only this is the beginning, but you plan to continue doing this.
I'm looking forward to do this like the first Thursday every month, you know, give it lead time so everybody can restretch and rebuild for the next month and come on by, you know, just it's all about networking. Now, I think that we're in a viral world now where, you know, it's good, but then it's kind of bad because it's not no more one-on-one. Having dialogue,
right,
sitting down, breaking bread,
right,
having drink together.
Right.
Not necessarily have to drink,
right,
but still, you know, just come one-on-one instead of just being online. And I feel that if everybody come one-on-one, feel each other out, exchange thoughts, one thing lead to another.
Well, you know, I've kind of researched you a little bit, and I looked at from way back in the days, from Rucker Park, going all the way back, and I even found out that your family is from Antigua.
Yes.
They're from Antigua, and the reason why you're called Red, that's a nickname that they gave you.
Well, the nickname really came from the childhood.
Yeah.
And you know, funny because in the youngest days, both my grandparents, my grandmothers, yeah, have red hair.
Yeah.
So I guess I got to inherit naturally. And I've been picked around growing up, being,
yeah,
called Red, you know, all the nicknames they say to Red.
Yeah.
And when I got into playing basketball, knowing a friend of mine by the name of Dennis gave me the name Red Alert. And
well,
I just stuck to that.
It's very befitting. It's very befitting. And I mean, it really becomes you.
Thank you.
And just to kind of go back a little bit, Antigua, I also have roots in Antigua. I'm from Panama.
Oh, okay.
But I love Harlem. I live in Brooklyn, and I'm here to stay Harlem. And, you know, it's just wonderful to be here. And I am with DJ Mario, and just here, trying to do what we do and promote the people in the community.
Well, I appreciate
people
that
like
you're
yourself,
coming.
People
I appreciate
like yourself.
You.
I mean, you are remarkable, and you are really an inspiration to the younger people.
Thank you.
And if you guys want to learn more about what we're doing here, here's DJ Red Alert. Come out and support. He can tell you how to get to the next level and how to become who he has become, the steps that you need to take. This is DJ Red Alert, and this is Claudette St. Rose for DJ Mario TV and for Believe in Yourself video. Peace out.
Thank
you.
You're welcome. Yeah.
working.
Cauldwell Avenue, 156-158.
And the sportsmanship reward goes to Chuck.
Thank you, Chuck.
Everything I know is from them.
Watching them.
Dave, come back here, brother.
Oh, yeah, here goes it.
Appreciate it.
Oh, yes. That's
and the MVP goes to Dave.
Thank you, guys. Thank you for having me. Appreciate it. This is a pleasure. It's an honor. And hopefully I can be back next year to defend it.
Thank you, guys, for coming out. Thank you, guys, for coming out.
Thank you.
This is Marty Alexander from Cauldwell Avenue in the Bronx. Good, this is how we do it. Yes, 156 and 158. Yes, we're going to roll till the wheels come off. This is family. All right. We love you. Thank you again. And y'all have a great day.